gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 265 pounds, Rick Steiner. And Rick Steiner, accompanied by his brother, Scott. And his opponent from Chattanooga, Tennessee, 234 pounds, Greg Sawyer.
I certainly enjoyed being on the Bruce Cruise this past week with Scott Steiner. Scott must have signed hundreds of autographs as he walked his brother out, now returning to the locker room. Rick Steiner currently ranked number two in the WCW top 10. And Greg Sawyer looking for an upset victory here on WCW. Great right hand by the dog-faced Gremlin. A man that has his sights set, wow, on the world's heavyweight champion, the total package Lex Luger. Steiner certainly enjoys the physical aspects of WCW. And Sawyer in a very helpless position. Oh my! Rammed into the top turnbuckle, upside down. Steiner will be involved at Starrcade exclusively on pay-per-view on Sunday, December 29th. And via the lethal lottery, teams will be drawn at random. And Rick could find himself on opposing teams with his brother. That's certainly a possibility. There's a Steiner line. When they draw the names at random, you're going to find obviously some very unique combinations. And we will not know any of those combinations until December the 29th, when they're drawn on pay-per-view. Steiner and Luger, two phenomenal athletes. And what a move. Belly to belly suplex off the second turnbuckle. He wants to be the heavyweight champion. And who's going to tell him no?
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Rick Steiner.
Steiner and Luger will meet again for the heavyweight championship of the world. They could even be partners at Starrcade via the lethal lottery. Fans, when we come back.